Hello everyone, this is Shan from East Coast Stories. Welcome to my channel. This Operation Christmas Child shoebox is for a girl 10 to 14. It's another Secret Garden theme shoebox. As you know, I love creating Secret Garden theme shoeboxes. This is my sixth one. I've created two per year the past 3 years. And so this is my second of this year and my final one of 2022. And I don't think I will be creating future Secret Garden theme shoeboxes, like two in 1 year, probably once a year now, because I'm running out of ideas. But I already have one in mind for next year, so I'm very excited. Just by the way, I'll be unboxing boys pretty soon. I know I've been packing a lot of unboxing a lot of girl shoeboxes. It's just a lot easier for me to pack all at once, the girls, and then I'll pack the boys. And so, okay, so I used a shoebox that my boyfriend gave me. It's a dress shoe shoebox, very nice, dirty brown, dark brown color shoebox. It's dress shoes, and I just covered the labels with permanent marker. Here there was a label and a very small label, and so I just cut up butterflies from an ad from a magazine and a Labrador, because the Labrador. I mean, the main animal of the Secret Garden for this one, because every Secret Garden shoebox that I've packed, there's a main animal in there, and the color scheme for this one is beiges, golds, tans, taupes, and browns, but little hints of pinks and light blues. And I'll also link my, if I haven't said this before, I will link my playlist below of my Secret Garden theme shoebox and the latest Secret Garden theme shoebox I did, which is the Red Fox Secret Garden with the red roses. Okay, so we'll get started, and the lid will go down. It's just, I would just need to rubber band it. So right on top of the lid, inside the lid, I use copyright-free photos, very pretty, ivory flowers, and like this brownish color, very pretty, and then a Labrador. It looks like playing in a garden, or just outside. So very pretty. This is actually a free tote I got from convention. I went to convention in Minnesota, and it's just a plain, very nice canvas tote. So it's white, very nice. And it has a butterfly in there. I don't know the logo. I actually don't know the company, but I think it's a great tote. Right on top is her dress I got recently. I had another $5 rewards from Children's Place. And so this was on sale for $11. And so I got it for minus $5, I got it for $6. So I think it's a great deal for a dress. Size 14. And it's a pretty, very pretty dress. The beige color, the background, pink roses with brown leaves and ivory flowers. So it's a long skater dress. And a long sleeve, which is long sleeve. So very nice. I think she'll be very pretty in it. And it's knee length. Okay, this is one of the first items that I packed for the shoebox. I got this last year, Dollar General, late last year. Oh gosh, I think it was like 50, 60 cents. I couldn't believe it. A beautiful chevron pattern. Several people have already packed this purse. So like here's a wristlet and the light blue and tan colors. Inside is her flower headband, very pretty, and like beige colors. So I got this for $1 at Claire's a couple years ago. So I'm glad of finally packing that. Her mirror, just a plain white mirror. Yep, that's it. This is her pencil pouch. I got this last year from Target for 30 cents clearance. So it was 90% off. I packed a similar one for my Queen's Gambit theme shoeboxes last year. I'll also link that shoebox unboxing below in the description. So I'll pencil it in. I've got the gold writing. Very pretty ivory case. And this will be her pencil pouch if she'd like to use it as a pencil pouch. And inside is just her large eraser, light blue heart, another erase sharpener, and then just a whole bunch of critters that would be in a garden. Bunnies, foxes, and then there's butterflies and flowers. Her skill supplies, pencils, sharpened pencils, Ticonderoga. I hope I'm saying that right. Just a bunch of pens and pencils. Okay. This is I got this from Family Dollar for a dollar. It was on clearance. Gel pens. I gave her a set of gel pens. So I gave her a few journals. So I just wanted to give her, this would be like almost like a wow item, her journals and her specialty novelty pens. I think she'll like that a lot. This is another one of the main inspirations of this shoebox. This is Labrador. And, you know, you could, a Labrador will be hanging out in the secret garden. I got this for $1.50 Walmart clearance. I added a key to the secret garden. And then it came with these three scrunchies, light blue, gold, and white polka dot beige. Very, very pretty. I thought it was absolutely perfect. And so that, because of these three, that was really the main theme colors, along with the purse. This was from, Dollar General. This was also 90% off, so I got 50 cents. And look at the colors. I know she got a lot of scrunchies. I was led to pack a lot of scrunchies for this one. She could use those bracelets for her hair, ivory rose earrings, pink, light pink earrings, and then gold hearts to go with that color scheme. I think it's very pretty. Gold, very pretty sparkle brush from Dollar Tree. I got this when it was a dollar. I'll remove this tag. Her chapstick. This is her her soap dish, and a pale pink. I love this mauve color from Dollar Tree. And then inside is just soap and then two mending kits. This is her headband, soft headband. Pretty sure this was from Dollar Tree. It was only when I got it for only a dollar. And it's very pretty, taupe color, rosette, nice rosette. Two face masks, black and beige and white. And I gave her a bandana. Love this color. I think I got this for a quarter at Walmart. This is her socks, white and black. Pairs of socks. Her washcloth. Very soft beige washcloth from Amazon. This is her lock from Dollar Tree. Gold, of course. Gold lock to her secret garden. Or whatever she like, actually. Let me just start. I'll start with the smaller stuff too before I get to the bigger stuff. Two pairs of underwear, beige and white. I think it was size 12 or 14. Her jump rope. Two beads, necklaces, gold beads. Her scissors, pink scissors. I got this on sale. I think it was 50 cents or 75 cents. from Walmart, her nail clippers. And Pale Heart container. Pale blue. And I made this necklace, brown cord with a rose charm. Okay, so this is, I got this for $1.50 from Walmart clearance earlier this year. Another wristlet, but this one is a wallet, kind of wallet. So I think it'd be very cute. So she has a wallet to go inside her wristlet, or this could go on her own as well. $1.50. And then inside are these two bracelets that I've had for a while from CVS. They're $1 each. And I just love the color, the gold and ivory, almost marble beads. Okay, only for $1 a gold heart and a gold lock with a heart in it. And I think, what's this third one? Yeah, just a gold charm, gold heart charm. Very pretty. And then this one is just pretty, very pretty beads, sparkly beads. And this one has a heart lock. So I love it. So these gorgeous beads, bracelets from CVS. This is her colored pencils, 24 pack Crayola. Okay, now I got her a Harmony three quarter, and the cleaning rod is fell. The cleaning rod is in it. The cleaning rod, and I got this online bulk, I don't know, for $2.50, I think, which is very nice. This is just one piece, so, but very solid, very nice quality recorder, so she could play music in her secret garden. Here's an activity, English Roses project, I think it'd be really fun for her to do, kit, a little rosette kit, very cute. I used to do this when I was younger. It was really fun embroidery project. And look at the rope. I got this from Hobby Lobby, beige and brown flowers, and it comes with everything in it. Everything, all the thread, the hoop. It comes in it, and I think I got this for $4, $3.50 to $4. I may have a coupon on it. So very pretty. I thought that was perfect for this shoebox. Dollar Tree, I kept in packaging, pen and notepad, little notepad, and it has like these brown colors of roses, pale brown. Okay, her toothbrush, pale blue. Very cool Hot Wheel car, and it has, look at that, the very retro, like browns. Oh, I love it. White. One of my favorite cars to pack. Okay, and now this is her secret garden book. I got this online from Amazon. I did get this for $5 from Amazon. It's a very nice book, and the colors of browns in it. She's wearing a brown plaid jacket. And then inside, here is Rickon, playing a recorder or flute. And I used a St. Jude's Hospital free bookmark. Actually, this may have been the first item that I ever got for this shoebox. I got this for $3 from Walmart. It was by itself. And I knew it had to be on clearance, so it was probably half off, or, you know, a 75% off book. It's called a Traveler's Notebook Set, gold. And inside is just two notebooks, and then the polka dot, and, oh, sorry, and stripes, and then the graph paper. This is the car Hot Wheel graphic, and then this is just a week to do list. which you like to do to keep organized. They're very neat. It has all these pockets. So a great traveler's book. I used to want something like this when I was younger, when I was journaling. I got this at Walmart online from Sacred Garden. Coloring book, this set. It was really like $7, and there were like six items in there, plus coloring crayons, colored pencils, and Sacred Garden, like all the gold flowers, and just little sheets. There's two of them. Very nice. And then it's thin, and this is also thin, like a smaller version of the ones I usually pack. A thinner version, Secret Garden, and again, the gold flowers, and then just great graphics. Okay, I'm running out of space. I made this little booklet, doggy, a Labrador flute, with the same graphic I used with fairies, and then a doggy in a garden, looks more like a fox though, and then fairy, the flute, instructions or fingering chart, and then little teapot, music sheets, Amazing Grace, All Night Sign, and Ode to Joy. So little small booklet I made. This is from Dollar Tree, from another journal. I got this when it was a dollar. And then the final item, No Rain to Flower, No Rain, No Flowers, and this is just a nice notebook. I got this for clearance at 75 cents at Walmart. And then inside are just all these flowers. Oh, I'm sorry, stickers. There's a dog in here. Yeah, Labrador dogs, Lisa Frank, floral, flowers, dog stickers, dog and pet stickers, more, and then just girly stickers with roses, rainbows, and more garden stickers. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this Secret Garden themed shoebox. Another one. Well, thank you for watching and stay safe.